I think that what we would talk about are relationships, intimate relationships. Mm-hmm. You are an extremely independent person. Freedom is probably what drives you. As soon as somebody is jealous or possessive, you have your foot out the door. Yes.
You get kicked to the curb, that's correct.
You can't stand being restricted. You need to always be able to have your own point of view. You, as a matter of fact, insist on your point of view.
Yeah, but Mark, anybody that watches this program knows that about me.
Well, that's true. What they might not know is that you have a hard time really expressing your feelings, really verbalizing your most intimate and private feelings. And you're not an easy person to get really close to. You're a very loving person. But when it comes to soul-level intimate connection, you protect yourself. You're not a person that easily gives. That has to be earned. Someone's got to work real hard to get real close to you.
All right, what about me real quick before we have to go to break?
Look at her.
You're great.